So. Night's sleep, breakfast. Time to find that one friend Ajira mentioned. Oh, in general, find work here. Hi. Thanks? Thanks. My fashion sense is impeccable. But I see you don't... No. You're not the friend I'm looking for, I'm afraid. Hi. Oh, yes, 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 you are the one I'm looking for. Yes, Conjurer, there's something you could do for me. I'm looking for a copy of the rare dwarven book, Chronicles of Neholeft. It is a rare dwarven tome. None of the mages' guild branches have a copy, and it's simply essential to my research. Would you be willing to find me a copy? Yes? Excellent. Here's 250 septims to cover your expenses. Time is of the essence. Okay. Let's work. Hi. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. What the? Demon helm. Light armor. Maris and Kiras. Also light armor and... Oh. Don't really care about the rest of it, but... Okay, I do care about it because it's useful. Red Despair Amulet okay. A thing I personally did once with enchanting. It has to do with chameleon. It's... Chameleon is an amazing effect. It truly is. Especially if you enchant your equipment in such a way that chameleon is always active. With that said, I had several pieces of chameleon. But I had enough pieces of enough strength that I got a total of above 100% chameleon and I just vanished. I had it all on. Got into third person and I just wasn't there anymore. It was glorious. Lothian, yeah, I certainly do want that. Oh, those are my boots of blinding speed, you can't have those. But you don't have... work with me either. Hi. No. Do you have work? No, then...
What is it, Sarah? bei dir.
Hi, Walla. The Empiric of the Impact and
Kiss My Taint.
And you don't have. Unless I join the Imperial Cult, so I said that I can kiss my backside.
So, screw that noise.
So, what about you?
Ah, friend, how does the day greet you?
Oh, just fine, thank you very much. Duties. Speak. Okay. You're just a steward, you are nobody. Wait. What spells do you have? Oh boy. Oh, so many things I want. Oh yes. Ooh, the black hands, nope. Ooh dear, clumsy touch. Slow fall. Ooh. I need to find a bookstore. And of course I could... never mind. We are on bookstore hunt right now. Who needs directions?
Okay.
Hi.
Man.
Yeah. I forgot. That's the thing. I think it's called an ash storm.
This guy doesn't even care.
Now you care. But yeah, I think that is called an ash storm. It basically comes from the Red Mountain, which I don't know which way it currently is. Don't really care. Something? I know it's a daft idea, but you never know.
Hi.
Oh. Lo and behold, their books. Sermons, just a scroll, the Pilgrim's Path, the Ruins of Kemelsee. Buying game. You'll get that for sure. Icicle, long blade, last wish. Oh boy. Thunderfall. And other than that, you can have that, that. Can have this as well, and this. Those two I need. Have soul gems. I so do want to have last wish. I really, 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 really do. So, of course, we don't take that. We already have an amulet of slow falling, which is nice. Engraved ring of healing. I shall come back.
I could kill that one.
Put that blade on hold, please. I do want it. But he doesn't have the book I'm looking for, which is. Who left? Oh god. Not me. Who left? Who left? Oh god, I forgot. The Dwemer names. Yes, yes. Alchemist. Doubt that you have the book I'm looking for, but I can offload a little bit of stuff. It brings me closer to whom I... Oh, hello! We can have this. That and now take all of these shiz. I don't need it. Okay, I do need it because source of income, which I desperately need. Believe it or not. Because money doesn't grow on trees. No rest for the wicked and all. Oi, oi, oi. Okay, I thought those were arrows. No, it's tremor root. Plock. And I keep all of that. Thank you very much, my dear.
So what do you want?
Wait, do we actually have books? No, you don't. Then I shall bother you no longer. Well, except for the money, that was a bust as well. Okay, I also got the Runes of Gemalzee, which we will read another time. I really, really doubt that the Clothier
Speak, traveler.
Actually has the books I'm looking for. Right around. I doubt that. Yeah, right around council entrance. Nope. not a thing. Doubts all the way around. He as well. Seriously though. Hi.
Okay, Outlander. But make it quick.
No, it's fine. Manor. I mean, you... Okay, you kinda did it here. Oh, come on, you can make a bridge here. Another manor. Christ and a bendibus. Do I have to go back to Balmora? Apparently I do.
Let's hear it.
No, it's not. Okay. I will not abandon all hope. What do we have here? A smith, which is not what I'm looking for. General Merch. Hi. Would you please? Thanks. Oh boy. I see paper. Cruel flame arrow. Oh, the wolf queen. Oh, hi. Yes. Hello, my friend. How's it going? Oh, let's root the song. Oh, Jesus Christ. ABC is for barbarians. Ancestors in the Dunmer. Ashland hymns. Jerem's heart of. Jesus, bleeding. Confessions of a Skooma Eater? The Regin of the Mages Guild, Mystery of Talara, Mysterious Akavir, Lives of the Saints, Gate to Vivek, Gate to Balmora, Gate to Altrun, Frontier Conquest, Five Songs of King Wolf. Reflection on the Brother of Darkness, the Doors of the Spirit, the film that I already own. Vampires of Erdenfell, True Nature of Orcs. I already have that. The Great Book of Riddles, the Mirror. The Five Stars, you are no help.
What's this about?
Stomp. Und auf Gimmel See. Please. Oh boy. Tale of the Devious Trader, okay. Walk. I would be very irritated if I had to sleep next to a green candle. I mean, this is already a little bit, but maybe he has a lady friend? No? Pawnbroker, maybe you. I currently doubt my lady friend theory. And you are as useless as a general merch store. If you don't mind me saying that, then... Yeah.
Oh, oh, oh. But wait, there's more.
Let's go in. No. Eldrun
Council Club? I'm aware of all clubs.
Oh boy.
Council Club?
There is someone watching me. I can tell.
Hi?
No thanks.
Why would I... Okay.
Two things I'm a little bit confused. Do you know what was Dren? What was Dren is a Reaper behind the Camonatong, oh god. Come on, Dong, Rebels of the Thieves Guilds. And what the flying fluff is a Tavani Buck Musk? Tavani Buck Musk is an expensive perfume made from the scent glands of Graceland beetles. The substance is sold in scaled flasks. It appears as a dark red brown paste. A subtle but compelling fragrance is attractive to all mortal races and all sexes. Even a barbarian can be persuasive wearing this perfume.
Uh-huh.
And of course you...
Lord Mate!
You don't have it. And even then, I probably wouldn't be able to buy it.
Mouthful of ash.
Fine then.
Hi.
Yes, yes, good afternoon, sir. Would you please bring me back to Balmoral? Thank you very much. Don't want to walk the entire way back.
Oi.
Oh, hello.
It only took 4 hours instead of 2 to 3 days. Isn't it amazing?
Hi.
All hail the Siltstrider.
Trade house? Yes, please.
Ahem, yes.
Excuse me. Excuse me again.
Bye.
Yeah. Next.
Delicacies, nope.
You know, why don't we immediately go to the bookstore?
Huh?
That would make exceedings. Wake. An awesome amount of sense. That's what I wanted to say. Hello.
boy. Oh boy. That's a thunder and a half. Not dragon raw quality, but okay. Okay, whether if you say so. The Yellow Book of Riddles, Wild Elves, Old Ways, Pick Children, Pilgrim's Path. No. Changed Ones. Dacturian Heresy. Okay. The Anticipations. Oh boy. The Annotated N-word. Oh, I know how that goes. Trust me. Reflections on Cold Worship, Life of the Saints. Mysticism, pure and simple. Chunax, Fire and Faith. Close but no cigar. Yeah. Overview of Gods and Worship, just paper. All the guides. Mystic. Hello. Yes. Thank you very much. The door's there. And now I shall be leaving. I've got the book in before we hand it over. This is a chronicle of events of historical significance to the Dremor Freehold colony of Nchuleft. The text was probably recorded by an Altmer, for it is written in Altmeris. 23rd, the death of Lord Ilendam. It happened in Second Planting, PD 1220, that Lord Ilendam, on a journey in the western uplands, came to Nchuleft and Protector Unkert and General Rungthulch met him there, and Delen Sanchu also came to the meeting. Oh god! I started recording the Coma Regard, which is set in South Korea, and the names are already killing me there. I forgot that Dremor names are even a thing. They talked together long by themselves, but this only was known of their businesses, that they were to be friends of each other. They parted and each went home to his own colony. Bluthunch! That's now the name of her. Bluthunch! I will not accept any other pronunciation, even if it is a correct one. This Dremor lady is for now and is now known as Bluthunch, and will be forever known as such. No questions asked. Bluthunch and her sons came to hear this meeting, and saw in a secret meeting a reasonable plot against the councils. Oh boy. And they often talked of this among themselves. When spring came, the councils proclaimed as usual a council meet in the halls of Bamtsamchent. Seems like it takes South Korean names over this. The people cauntingly assembled, hand-fasted with ale and song, drinking bravely, and much and many things were talked over at the next drink table, God. And among other things were comparisons between different Dremor, and at last among the councillors themselves. Because why not? One said that Lord Ilendam exiled his fellow councillors by far and in every way. And this
Councillor Bluthudge was very angry and said that she was in no way less than Lord Ilhendam, and said that she was eager to prove it. Instantly, both parties were so inflamed that they challenged each other to battle and ran to their arms. But some citizens who were less drunk and more understanding came between them and quieted them, and each went back to his colony, but nobody expected that they would ever meet in peace again together. Oh boy. Alcohol. Not doing important meetings. But then in the fall, Lord Ilhendam received a message from Councillor Bluthudge, inviting him to a parley at Hendor's Tardoms. And all Ilhendam's kin and citizens strongly urged him not to come, fearing treachery, but Lord Ilhendam would not listen to counsel, not even to carrying with him his honor guard. And sadly it came to pass that while travelling to Hendor's Tardoms, in Cinch, James Zinch pass, a host of foul creatures set upon Lord Ilhendam and killed him and all of his party. Who would have thought? And many citizens said thereafter that Bluthudge and his sons had conjured these beasts and set them upon Lord Ilhendam, but nothing was proven. Lord Ilhendam lies buried at the place called Leftunch. Oh boy. Anyway, we got what we were looking for. All hail by Moa Bookstore. They really need to set up mail ordering. I mean, they do have regular Silstrider the traffic, so why not use it as a means of curious as well.
I mean,
come on. And Ash. Stupid Ash. Anyway,
Edwina, my dear, my flower, my lovely, I got your book.
It's strange. Yeah, I have it. I'm impressed, Conroy. I hope you're always that efficient.
I hope so as well, because I do like my, you know, rewards.
Any more?
I've been waiting for ages to get a detect creatures potion from Skink in Tree's Shade in Sadrith Mora.
What?
It's simply taking Skink in Tree's Shade forever to finish it. Go to Wolverine Hall in Sadrith Mora and bring the potion back to me as soon as Skink is finished.